Hi, this is the physics of ping pong. Now, ping pong is greatly affected by two main physics forces, wind resistance and gravity. Gravity is the force that brings the ball back down towards the table. When the ping pong ball is in your hand, it has potential energy. All the energy stored in this ball will be released once I act upon it. Now, when the ball is in motion, it has kinetic energy. This is the energy of motion, simply the energy contained within the ball as it is moving. Now, since the ball is also made out of plastic, it has elastic potential energy. This is the energy stored within elastic things, such as rubber bands and other things that bounce.
Brought to you in part by all the suckers who still believe in love. This one's for you.